I'm being told you that your is more friendly than Casper.
Man, get your ass out.
What are
cheaters,
Haley?
Man, get your ass out.
Hey,
what the fuck?
Hey,
what the fuck?
Hey,
what the
fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, hey, look like she carrying a pocket knife.
How you get that? What?
Nah, I don't say that. Don't she look like
it? No, she like she told a taser. And that's what she told.
A pocket knife and mace. One of them old 1985 girls.
85 was a good year. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I said, the women back then told her the pocket knife and mace. Olin Park, free market, get her whatever color you want.
Man, what the hell?
But apple, that's a little simple. They got an apple bed.
Oh,
I
need to talk to you. Oh, that's burning my eyes, man.
What? What it?
Come on, bro. Man, you need to talk to
I'm
us
still.
Never
mind.
What the hell wrong with your head?
Really? An apple bed? Don't do that.
Smart bed.
Mm-mm, don't do that.
That's why I be doing what I'm doing. That's why I be going to talk to somebody.
What?
I gotta talk to
you. Stop playing with me,
Hayden. I can't be with you no more.
Stop playing with me.
I can't be with you anymore because I can't be with two people at one time.
Man, why you playing with me like that, dick?
You can't even get out the cover, right?
Hell, you think you're
you don't want to pull it up from the bottom.
Hell no, man. You got me messed up around here, man.
I'm serious.
Man, stop playing
That's
with me,
why
bro.
I'm picking you up.
Who it is? Man, it's her up in here talking about she talking to somebody
but,
else.
But you gotta bring
Hold on, what?
Man, you told the wrong person. He got the news to get around with. What do you want to be in the movies, man? I'm telling you.
Let me hear what he's saying.
Why are you coming for me? Why are you coming for me?
So you playing with me, bro?
No. What the hell are you playing for?
Man, you look like for real, bro. Why you playing with me like that, bro?
Who playing?
Man, she jumped.
Nigga, you not taking my charger?
I'm looking for mine.
That's mine and that's mine.
Nigga.
Oh, now you got two.
Hold on, man.
I'm just processing
what
you said.
Okay, Ronnie, you acting like you deaf. I told you, I said what I said.
So you cheating on me?
Yes.
Oh, slap
that hoe,
man. Slap the
same,
bro. Slap. Hold up, man. Get your
ass out. Slap that hoe. Slap that
hoe. Say, Ronnie, I don't know why you're so surprised. I've been told you that is more friendly than Casper.
Man, get your ass out, man. Come on, bro. I'm not going to be with you.
I don't know what to think of that. They about to say that for real.
Stop his toe.
Hell no.
Sit down.
Why you cheating on my boy,
bro? I just woke up. I'm stupid every time I'm cheating on you, man.
Why you stupid?
No, don't play with me like that, man.
I swear to God, if you wouldn't have been in this room, you wouldn't have been doing all this.
No, I'm just not hearing something, but I heard you say stop playing with
me. No, this stupid ass little girl talking about she cheating on me. Hold up, man. Get your stuff. Oh, hell no.
Slap up. Slap up. Slap up.
Slap up.
You finna break his eye.
No, man, I can't go to jail, dick. Come on, bro.
Why you
got no case, bro? Get your ass out, man. Come on, man.
Yeah, I'm looking at his little ass.
Wait. You
used to know
y'all getting me off gun charge.
Man, you already know, bro. I'm telling you, man. You finna go, man. I don't want to hear it, man. Come on, bro. You waking me up, man. I'm already mad because today.
I'm waking you up.
What?
He over there killing his stuff.
And his money.
That seems. They be teasing about that. You hear that?
Yeah.
Hey, real talk. Get out, man.
You trying to get aggressive with me?
No, I'm about to kick my stupid ass out. Come on, bro.
I'm stupid one more time.
Yo, real
talk. Hey, my boy Rudy dropped his nuts.
Man, look, bro. Get your ass out. Get your peanut head ass out, man. Come on.
Also, he need to get his giraffe.
And he needs to put up, he don't have no beat his ass. He look like she be.
He talks about he need to get his giraffe level looking ass up.
Wait,
me?
Yeah,
get
your ass out, man. Come on, y'all don't wake me up from a charger. She cheating.
No, man, I wake up to this bull crap, man. Come on, bro,
Me and Mike Bento.
Me and Mike Bento. That's what he said.
Yeah.
What he say? You ain't finna leave a house like that.
And see, the thing is, she about to see her pranks with him be for real. Cause she know she's a handle on it. Like, not, you know what I mean. Like, he ain't gonna.
So you gonna make me slap you?
Get out of character. Yeah. So he think that, he about to think this for real. The homeboy. So you wanna go talk to me and Mike try to tell you.
Come on, bro. You gonna rather go play with somebody?
He and I just getting the news so he can go tell.
Go back and discuss it.
That's a good weed session up. Boy, let me tell you.
I'm about to slap the hell out
of her. You know, like he looking for something.
Man, hold up. Before I do it, before I go to jail, get your hands up.
What cheaters do? What cheaters are?
Look at him. Look at him like he's scared to get hit back. Body to rent.
You look great.
Forget your
TV and this PlayStation.
Man, what you think?
Choking, he grab up round by her neck.
She just slapped.
Rudy, you got to stop listening to that shit. Boy, you know that girl be showing.
She slapped you and she cheating.
That too, fake ass chain.
What's fake?
That chain. Why you got a choker?
And hey, you talking shit for him. Look at that. That's why they can't take it.
Come on, boy. I'm waiting.
You ever heard that song? My chain hang.
You think I'm playing with you, bro?
I'm telling you. I got my money on Haley.
I'm sorry, Rudy, bro. I'm a big man. I gotta go with God. Only because I know you ain't gonna hurt her, bro.
That's what he wants you to believe. He believes Haley over there.
That is. You gonna be out of there? I don't know, but it look like it hurts.
So why you here? Don't be around. What you want
there? I'm telling you, hit those two skinny motherfuckers with that, you going to jail. Especially D. Look at it like you came his whole chest. She said, I don't have none. I'm telling you, Haley.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your brother-in-law, cousin. I mean, your brother, get out, man. Come on,
what you do? Come on,
get out, man.
So you really call, what you call me?
Tell man, come on, get out, man. I'm
call me stupid.
Man, I'm finna call the police.
You call me a
I'm gonna leave, call
him. I'm calling my mama.
You call me a
my sister, she come whoop your ass. Get out, man.
You know that girl don't see you or the them. I don't know why you tried it.
Drop that bag
Give it to him right now.
I need her.
Why you say that? I can just tell. I just see it and she crazy.
I said you bought
nothing. Yeah, I can want it.
What you mean for?
Hey, bro, why you over here?
What
you said? Long titty, no nipple having ass.
You can't be in here. Come on, get out.
Beyonce don't even want you.
Shit. Wait till you get a million
dollars. She for sure don't want you.
Oh. I'm gonna lick that ass. She gonna want me for
y'all. Jelly, man.
Jay-Z ain't eating that ass. His old ass can't even go out. She needs somebody. New one.
Get out, bro. What the hell are you doing?
So you call me stupid?
Yeah.
You call me a cheater?
Really?
You call me a
look, he's saying stuff the boy ain't even say it.
Weekend popper?
Club
hopper? See, they be saying that.
Every rap video,
I can't be with you at all.
You call me all the names.
I can't.
Just so I can tell you April Fool's.
And I know
what.
Just so I can tell you April Fool's.
Today ain't
April Fool's. Today ain't still March. It's March 30.
What that say on my iPad?
Man, you a fair
it's April 1st, not April Fool's. Who the f*** first?
I'm saying.
Man, she
really
did. Fuck, she thinks
she really.
Man, what?
Doing
oh,
all
my
that.
God, this girl got a camera, dick.
Doing all that.
What you doing with a camera?
It's a prank,
man,
stupid.
Come on, you told shit over there. Stupid ass.
I told you you had the right one.
These shit.
Come on, I told you. Just grab the pen.
I told you you had the right one.
Tell me, I owe Mike some money, because I be betting that she was going to cheat, man.
April 1st. It's April 1st.
I'm just playing.
I want a kiss from your dragon mouth ass.
Man, dragon, get your bearded dragon looking ass.
Anyway, I got that boy back. You heard me? Team Haley. Team Haley.
Team Haley.
I watch my back. You tripping. Team Haley, like, comment, subscribe. You already know the pranks don't stop. Gang, gang.
Let us know down below what you think of the reaction to the prank that Haley did on Rumi. Yeah, y'all took the L that time. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel and turn on your notification. You got anything
subscribe.
Oh, you don't want to say that because y'all took the L.
That's alright, we gonna come back. Subscribe.
But now we living larger. Already was ballin', but now we ballin' harder. Bitches, bitches can't take me, cause my wrist, they glossed out. Niggas hate me, cause I'm damn flossed out. Ghetto made me, my dog baby saved me. Niggas find out they hoe got fucked me and let it hate me. That's how it go, it ain't my fault, I got mega cheese. Walk that walk, talk that talk, I'm BG. Paper chase to the fullest, get my grind on. Gotta do it, cause I made that song, get your shine. Me and my clique be sizzling, hot steaming. Bouncing through diamonds, high beaming. Me and my clique be sizzling, hot steaming. Stepping through nigga diamonds, high beaming. Me and my clique be sizzling, hot steaming. Repped out nigga diamonds, high beaming.
I'm a flosser, baby, baller, baby. A 15-year-old shot caller, baby. And I'm racing through in an all black chromed out Mercedes coupe. Got your wife at my house and she naked too. And all my niggas all around her saying shake it, boo. Go ahead, do what you do. It's wheezy, darling, off the heezy, darling. I'm surrounded by the ice, they got me freezing. Darling, it's plain and simple. Won't change cause it's natural. It ain't a pimp, y'all. Got the game from Beatrice. I'm trying to see six numbers. Pull up at the Grammy Awards with six hummers. Leave the Grammy Awards with six women. Then make a stop at the gas station for six rubbers. Put it together. This is the life when you get full of the cheddar. Don't try to end it or you wouldn't get better.
Me and my clique be sizzling, hot steaming. Bouncing through diamonds, high beaming. Me and my clique be sizzling, hot steaming.